the drug culture's the leader of the country. The root of all evil's buried deeper than the money. Society's a machine, a puppet with invisible strings. While we dream, the eye in the pyramid sings. The wings we're born with, we're quickly clipped to fit the form. We're kept warm and senseless, the shepherd's relentless. Every genius was considered a madman in his time. From Jesus all the way down the line to Einstein. And people are so naive to believe they chose their frame of mind. You're conditioned so you don't revolt while the plan is in the prime. That's why things like alcohol were designed. I'm not paranoid, you're just blind, and that's fine. If you never want to find out who invented the game and told you you can only use 12% of your brain. Nowadays, if you believe in aliens, you're perfectly sane. But a century ago, a thought like that would get you pain.
At his beck and call, we'll check you all up against the wall. At his will, we'll even kill or be still my beating wrecking ball. For his enjoyment, we'll toy with what you perceive. Till you not only get the point, but till you believe.
Burn the books, push the heroin, assassinate the speaker.
You need some dream sweetener.
But I ain't asleep no more. Throw the scientist in prison, illegalize free thought.
You need some dream sweetener.
But I ain't asleep no more. Burn the books, push the heroin, assassinate the speaker.
You need some dream sweetener.
But I ain't asleep no more. Throw the scientist in prison, illegalize free thought.
You need some dream sweetener.
Yo, but I ain't asleep. Why do you think marijuana's illegal? Because it's green, different, and not good for people?
No.
Its chemicals access a dormant circuit of consciousness, which could potentially change the brain thought process. And why don't the government want you to change the way you think?
If you thought about what they do, and you might start a revolution.
So their solution is to try to stop its circulation.
Paying millions a year because they fear its provocation.
They did the same with peyote, mushrooms, and DMT, and prohibited scientists to experiment with LSD. They put Timothy Leary in prison because he used it, but the CIA secretly tested it on college students. They stripped the product from the natives and the highly educated, then put it on the black market so the users would be aimless. With the right guidance, we could benefit from all of the above. But if it's not there, it's just a drug.
At the request of his greatness, we filled in all the negative spaces with void stamps to stand on. Some hands-on experience, stampede, extravaganza, cautionary, gone unheeded by the majority of the uprooted seed.
Burn the books, push the heroin, assassinate the speaker.
You need some dream sweet.
But I ain't asleep no more. Throw the scientist in prison, illegalize free thought.
You need some dream sweetener.
But I ain't asleep no more. Burn the books, push the heroin, assassinate the speaker.
You need some dream sweetener.
But I ain't asleep no more. Throw the scientist in prison, illegalize free thought.
You need some dream sweetener.
But I ain't asleep.
At the emperor's request, we've undressed all the children. Strip the process of the consciousness building. At the request of the emperor, we ventured from the center of the thought so we could package it and market it to be bought.
Alcohol is proven to paralyze the mind. And what do you see advertised on almost every billboard sign? But wine ain't always the answer. So once upon a time, they flooded the streets with heroin to stop the rise of the Black Panthers. They keep us doped up and psychologically clamped. The projects are just a concentration camp. Don't say we can't kill the system. Now it's time to shoot. I'll turn my head inside out if I have to find the truth. Land of the free and home of the brave, new world order. Pour some more fluoride in your water. Land of the free, as long as your freedom. Don't encourage freedom or stifle the government's freedom to minimalize your freedom. The leader of the drug culture's the leader of the country. The root of all evils buried deeper than the money. Back when I was asleep, I didn't know the dreams were fake. But you can't kill me when I'm awake.
I'm awake. Nice to meet you. Rule number one is if you got something to say, you better shut up. Seldom will you even see the way we treat you. Have a choke and a smile and pick your nuts up. Well, welcome to the new arena. Nice to meet you. Rule number one is if you got something to say, you better shut up. Seldom will you even see the way we treat you. Have a choke and a smile and pick your nuts up.
But I ain't asleep no more. Wake up.